infected masses filled with fluid, pus and dead tissue. Fluid may drain out of the carbuncle, but sometimes the mass is so deep that it cannot drain on its own. Carbuncles may develop anywhere, but they are most common on the back and the nape of the neck. The carbuncle may be the size of a pea or as large as a golf ball. It may be red and irritated, and might hurt when touched.